I listen to the wind of my soul. Where I'll end up, well, I think only God really knows. I've sat upon the setting sun, but never, 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 never.
It's an earthquake! Wake up! Mom!
What?
Mom!
Wow! Calm down! Stop! Calm down!
Cops!
Stop! Mrs. Watson said I could stay here. I was just trying to wake you up, man.
What?
I was just thinking, could I be like part of you guys' group? Or click?
I think we'll pass. Thanks.
Well, Chris, I live close to you.
Could I stay here forever?
I'll think about it.
But I'm friends with Chris!
You're friends with Chris?
This is a joke.
No, aren't you excited? You get to spend the whole summer with your friends.
Sick of me like a brother you never had. You know, we could play hide and seek, or maybe we could even cuddle.
So, is this really what you do all summer? Just sit around and do nothing?
Not typically, no. But I'm being forced to spend this summer with a retarded buck-toothed idiot.
That must suck.
Literally still craps his pants, and he's our age.
Oh.